My sister has talked about Western psychology. All of us people have issues. But two people, why did you have 9,000 shillings? Or was not that it? I'm a life friend. Sheep is expensive, am I right? Sheep is what? Expensive. So we are going to go to our public today. And remember where we went yesterday? I'm not going to go back to where we started yesterday. Because I know most of those notes are going to come your way. And of course, I want to appreciate those who bought my books yesterday. Papa bought all of them. And she was demanding for their case on YouTube, whatever you have. This lady I know after more than 25 years. We are fellowshipping together with her, even her parents are my good friends. I thank God for you. And those who bought, thank you so much. The other books will be coming your way. She has already bought four. I mean, you know, I didn't work. I thank God for those who bought. Those who not buy, God bless you as well. But education is not given to those sponsors. You must seek for it. Today we are looking at what we call the work ethics. And before we go to work ethics, is somebody who has to be you are too proud. Where is your family? You are going to see my family. So that's because I'm a family person. And I have married a lady of a pastor from opposite here. You know nowadays people are married from you are now squeeze you are going to go and let me put a man called Mr. Donald Trump. the former president of America, Donald Trump, was with a program called Apprentice, that he was saying, you are fired. Donald Trump was just in my head. He says, getting going, and I have seen my brother, hey, he's a driver in the state, he's in support, and I am not a hood, I'm doing this guy, he can tell you my story, and I'm not who you are, and I do apprentice. We are saying, get going, moving forward, aim high. Some of you have not been able to get to the hospital. You are not able to get to the hospital. You are not able to get to the hospital. You are not able to get to the hospital. You are not able to get to the hospital. You are not able to get to the hospital. You are not able to get to the hospital.